director sir and our teachers because they are like guiding light for us. I'll talk to you guys later because I am getting late for my assignment. Assembly is the favorite part of my day because we show our gratitude toward God and start a day with a positive note.
Good morning, students. Today we'll be discussing about the temples of ancient India. You know, India is land full of temples. You know, we have various temples in India. What is temple? Temple is a place where Hindus go for worship. We get positivity from temples. It is a very important part of our culture and traditions to go to temples and worship. So class, are we clear with the ancient temples of India?
Yes, ma'am.
Any questions?
Was always coconut given in prasad?
Very good question, Chitrakshi. Coconut is given as a prasadam because it contains all the minerals and vitamins, and it also represents the trinity of Hindu gods.
Did you know why? Neither did I. इसलिए ऐसे my school is best क्योंकि हमारे सारे doubts clear होते हैं चाहे वो syllabus में हो या नहीं. We started our day with learning about tradition and now ending with technology. That's why I say our school is complete package for holistic development. But I am happy that my school is just not building its academic giants, but also professional artists. Science is all about discovery and so is our day at Crayon. We get to discover new things every day. music is my favorite and fun lecture. My favorite instrument is crayon box. We crayonies don't believe in all work and no play. Along with academics and art, we also practice sports. So we become more disciplined, focused and strong.